loud and clear, from 5, 4, let's get ready to crumble! And Clemens wants to make the first hit. Look at Gonzalo go. And already there is viciousness. Tangled up in the middle of it is a T23. That is Derek Anderson. Also getting crushed is Holly Hayes. The 9X is being belted around. The 28, he is a vicious flare. Now, a flat hit. Dangerous move by Anderson. Usually want to hit with the back of the car. Looks like the hammer is here. They sledgehammer their way. The 51 gets a good knock in. Amy Dion. And the 28 is run into by the 82. What a vicious hit by Anderson. Knockout punch. As those drivers don't need to turn their clock back. Gonzalo is doing it for him. There he goes. Ready to line up. The 82 in motion. And that was almost like a hairball. I think there's only two standard. When one trying to move, now four cars in action. Here is the 47. So the 47 has come out. Remember, he was going to be in the Enduro, Brian Bannister. And Brian shoving that 28 car. Now it is hard to see. Clemens is still involved. Gonzalo is still involved. Now the 9X. He takes a swat at the action. And there's Gonzalo hitting with the front as he punched Bannister. Boy, it looked like a field goal kicker. Now Gonzalo, the veteran, going after the 47. The 28 is still moving. The 9X is moving. And they come together. 28 able to drive away. The 47 making contact with the 9X. There is Gonzalo. He is hit with the back end, with the rear end, with the middle. It doesn't matter to him. 28 still has a lot of life left. And you could hear that all over Long Island Sound. The 28 and the 47 getting together, and they're still alive. So it looks like we have at least two survivors.
Which way are you going?
The 28 is moving. The 47 is moving. 47 trying to avoid. Here comes Gonzalo. Gonzalo with a knockout punch. Three cars left. The four. And the 47. That is Bannister. Bannister in the 47. Gonzalo in the 82. In the 28. We don't know who he is, but he is making himself well known to the other two drivers. He backs up.
Oh, no.
Here he comes.
There.
Bullseye.
As
a and Gonzalo still has some life left as he crunches a 28. So we have the 28 and the 82 and a 47. There's some love taps administered by Bannister. Now Gonzalo joins in. So three cars squashed together. The 47 swings away. But we are ready for some mayhem. Here he comes. The 82. Oh, and that was just a false alarm. We want to see one last big major crunch. Here is the 47 trying to deliver.
Yes.
And they pass like two ships in the night. Now we see the 47 and the 28. And is Gonzalo still alive? It doesn't look like he is. 28 and a 47. 28, pretty good hit. With what used to be a rear end. And they miss each other.
What?
A swing and a miss.
You got two cars left in play?
The 47 and the 28 are the two survivors. And they still look like they have a lot of ammunition. Ready to deliver. The 28, that was a pretty good hit. Right in the passenger door, the 47. These guys putting on a show. Now it's the 47's turn. Bannister. And he's at it again. Now the 28, he is stuck between a rock and a hard place. And the 47 doesn't let up. Brian Bannister. Now we see a lot of smoke, and the 47 moves, and so does the 28. They are still going after each other. Rock 'em, sock 'em, robots to the next level. Now the 28 moves in position to strike. Here he comes, like a pachyderm, into the back of the 47 car. He wants to try it again. These guys still have some energy. They don't have much car left, but they do have a lot of energy. The 47 still moving. Here comes the 28. And they still rattle around. Remember, you might see another car move, but you can't play possum in this sport. You have to be on the attack like the 28 is now. And he gets a piece of the 47.
I don't even know who the 28 is.
Now the 28. Pretty good contact.
Did you think that could be the hammer, Rich Hammond?
Because
he was a 28
in the Enduro.
Yeah, but he didn't register to run this. I have no idea.
Yo, Marco, what's up, buddy? DJ Master, how are you? I'm just wondering, what's the payout for that?
Now, the 47. Here is the 28. Now, that was a very delicate hit. And this is not a sport to be delicate. As he bulldozes that 47, he's trying to knock him to the blocks. Instead, he shoves him to the wall. And will that be the last hit? The 28 trying to free himself from the back bumper in the back of the 47 car. Both of them are still moving as they butt heads again. And what a war this is. Here comes the 47, making severe contact with the 28. They separate, and they hit each other again. Neither one wants to surrender. There is no white flag in the glove compartment for either one of these guys. Here's the 47 and the 28. They come together again. They both are moving. As long as you are moving and as long as you are hitting, we will stay under green conditions. Here's the 28 doing a little bulldozing as he shoves his weight around into the 47 car. And he is going to try it again.
When this is over, regardless of
the 47 moving and the 28 moving quicker. Bang. And double bang and triple bang. Can the 47 survive that? It moved a little. It twitched. I don't know if you can really call it movement. The 28 moving in. This could be for the knockout punch. And will the 47 survive that? The 28 gets the last hit. And another hit. It's been a while since the 47 has really moved. But it is now. How did he survive that? Here comes the 28. And that was vicious. Nasty. 47, whoever built that car should get a raise. And it will be the 28 again. The 28 has gotten the most looks in, but the 47 is still in the running. And another hit. Another hit. And let's see if we see another punch being thrown by the 28. The 47 in a vulnerable position, moving slowly. And the 28 able to drive away for now. And he wants the 47 to follow him. So we have two cars left, and neither are healthy. They both are in need of the Affordable Care Act. The 47 trying to move. The 28 is parked right now to the right of the stand. The 47 to the left of the stand. And we'll see what our final verdict is. The 47 trying to back up. And we have a winner. And the driver of car number 47 has won it. Controversy, the officials got together and they said that you got the last hit, so that means you're the winner. What do you think about that?
I just want to say thanks to everybody who's coming out, friends, family. Too late. Bringing home the victory. I'll be back next year.